Knees together, feet together. Rest one palm in the other and close your eyes. Just taking a moment or two here to settle into your practice. Let go of whatever came before this and whatever's coming after. Allow this time to just be for you. Take a full breath in, an audible release. And then stretch your arms up, stand on your shins, greet the day. Exhale and bring your hands to the floor. Open the knees, toes together, child's pose. Stretch your back out, let your forehead touch the floor, rock the head side to side. Walk your hands off your mat to the right. Coming back through the center and to the left. And coming back to the center, bring yourself into a tabletop position. Take two rounds of cow and cat. Inhale, dip the belly down, lift the gaze of the tailbone. Exhale, round, chin to chest for cat. Once more. Inhale, cow. Exhale, cat pose. Good. Inhale, table position. Reach your right arm to the side and then just thread it underneath your left. Stretch the left arm forward, feeling the shoulder stretch for three. For two and one, exhale, left hand presses into the floor as you reach the right arm up and then switch sides. Inhale, left arm up, exhale, thread it underneath the right arm stretches forward and hold here for three, for two and one, exhale, press into the floor, lift your left arm up and then slowly step your hands forward, curl the toes under, downward facing dog. Take one more breath here. Inhale, look forward. Exhale, walk your feet slowly to the top of your space. Inhale, half lift. Exhale, fold, bring your head down. Inhale, rise up all the way. Exhale, hands to the heart space. Open up to a wide-legged position. Reach your arms out and then turn the right toes open, warrior two. Take a breath in, arms up alongside the ears. Breath out and lower. Do that once more. Breath in and lift. Breath out and lower. Good. Next breath in. Reach your arms up, straighten your front leg. Keep it straight and then hinge into triangle pose. Reaching right arm down, left arm up. Hold here for three and two and one. Beautiful. Exhale, bring your hands to the floor and turn so your right knee goes towards your right wrist. Pigeon pose. Flex your right toes to keep the ankle and the knee safe. You can stay here, fold forward, or if you want more hamstring opening, you can reach back or that back foot holding the big toe side of the foot. And go ahead and release, and then slowly stretch yourself up, swing the right leg back, and then step it forward between your hands. Crawl your hands towards the long edge of the mat. Take a breath in. On the exhale, fold, bring your head down. Option to reach your hands behind your back and release your fingers. Feel that shoulder stretch. And slowly, wherever you're at, start to rise up all the way. And then open out, arms wide, turn your left toes out, warrior two. Take a breath in, arms reach. Exhale and lower. Again, inhale, straight front leg, reach your arms. Exhale, release. Hold here just for another moment. And then stretch your arms up. Keep your front leg straight. Hinge into triangle pose. Reaching the top arm up. Hold for three, for two, and one. Exhale, look down, touch the floor. Set up for pigeon pose. Left knee towards left wrist, flex your left foot. Again, same options as before. You can walk forward, letting the head come down, or you can maybe stay where you're at or reach back for your back foot for a bigger quadricep stretch. Good, go ahead and release. Bring your hands to the floor, curl your back toes under, reach your left leg high, and then slowly step it forward. Between the hands, windmill the arms up, come all the way back to standing hands, get your hips wiggle the feet together here. Take a breath in, reach up, breath out, fold, come all the way down. Breath in, lift halfway, breath out, hands down, sit into a low squat and make your way down onto your bottom. Scooting yourself a little bit forward, then lower down. Tuck the knees into the chest here. Rock a little bit side to side. And then wrap your knees with your forearms. Lift your head up towards your knees. Hold for three, for two, and one. Exhale, open up your Shavasana. Rest as long as you would like, knowing that you have taken this time to practice, to open up, and to take care of yourself today. Hope you feel great, everyone.